Hi everyone, this is Paul Lang with Discipline Trading Strategies with this week's Play of the Week. This is for the week ending 12/17. The play this week was on Target. It was a short on the 14th, that was on a Thursday. This is based on a major resistance play off the daily and hourly chart. The entry was advanced. It happened during the first 5 minutes of the day, or about at 5 minutes. The management was advanced, and the reward to risk was 2.2 to 1. Let's take a look at this trade. This is the daily chart of Target. And if you take a look up there in the top right, on this particular day, the stock had gapped up right to there just a little bit. It wasn't really a gap play. It was a very small gap, but it was a very strong day. The prior day ran continuously, gapped up, and then continued to run higher, that tail form during the first 5 minutes of the day. And that is exactly what I was interested in. And the reason I was watching this as one of the five or six stocks I was watching that morning at the open. That's the resistance area that it came to after running the entire prior day and then gapping up on the morning of the 14th. We come down to a 5 minute chart. You can see the gap up where it happened right there. Again, it's a very small gap. It's not really a gap play. It was this continuation run from the prior day. Very strong move the prior day. Because of that strong run and running into the prior high, it ran up and then put in those tails, and I shorted coming off that first tail at 63.40, just under 63.40, stop over 64.00. The stock had quite a lot of room in case it wanted to pop a little bit higher because I did it on the fly on the way up. Stock fell, and the first target was that gap fill area for 1/3. I knew that was not really a support area, so I expected a small bounce off that area and then looked to take the second and third thirds. It fell nicely after a small bounce, and the second target was taken at 62.36. While waiting for the third third, which really was an end of the day target, the stock rallied, came back, and then showed another breakdown. So I entered another half position under 62.51 with a stop over 62.85. From there, the stock fell, and I took both the target for that second half risk trade as well as the last third of the first trade all in that 62 area, just coming off 62 at 62.02 to end the trade about 2:30 in the afternoon. This is all done in the morning to the afternoon of the 14th, a little less than a full day trade, giving it room to move as it had quite a bit of room to come down that particular day. Trades like this are done in the DTS trading room. We plan every morning exactly what to look at, going through a large watch list of stocks and narrowing it down to a couple handfuls of things on the hot list for the day and a handful of things to look at the morning open. It's not your typical trading room. If you're interested, come to the DTS website, go to the services page and find out about a trial to the DTS trading room. Until next time, this is Paul Lang for DTS. Good trading, everybody.